Hi my dear children, welcome back to MX class. I hope you all had studied what had taught in the previous chapter, decimal forms. Today we are going to start the next chapter, that is chapter 6, numbers. In this chapter we shall learn about explaining the methods to find all the factors of a number and finding the number of factors of a number without actually finding all the factors. Children, here is a rectangle with 20 dots. These dots are arranged in such a way that the number of dots widthwise is equal to 5 and the number of dots heightwise is equal to 4. Therefore, the total number of dots is equal to 4 into 5, that is equal to 20. Can you make another rectangle by rearranging these 20 dots? Yes. By arranging the number of dots, widthwise is equal to 10, and by arranging the number of dots, heightwise is equal to 2. Therefore, the total number of dots is equal to 2 into 10, that is equal to 20. Next, we shall arrange these dots in another way also. The number of dots widthwise is equal to 20, and the number of dots heightwise is equal to 1. Therefore, the total number of dots is equal to 1 into 20, that is equal to 20 dots. After arranging the number of dots widthwise and heightwise, we shall find out that 4 multiplied by 5 is equal to 20, 2 multiplied by 10 is equal to 20, and 1 multiplied by 20 is equal to 20. From this, we found out that the factors of 20 is equal to 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. What do you mean by factors? Multiplying two numbers gives the product. The numbers that we multiply are the factors of the product. For example, 4 multiplied by 6 is equal to 24. Here, 4 and 6 are called the factors of the product 24. Some important points to remember. 1 is the factor of every number. 1 is the smallest factor of every number. The largest factor of every number is the number itself. 1 is the number having only one factor, and the factor of 1 is 1 itself. All the numbers except 1 has more than one factor. Next, we shall move to the topic factor pairs. Find the factors of 72 and write the factor pairs. You all know that 1 is the smallest factor of every number and the number itself is the factor of that number. Therefore, 1 multiplied by 72 is equal to 72. Next, 72 being an even number, it shall be divisible by 2. Then 72 divided by 2 is equal to 36. Therefore, 2 multiplied by 36 is equal to 72. 72 is divisible by 3. 72 divided by 3 is equal to 24. Then, 3 multiplied by 24 is equal to 72. 72 is divisible by 4. 72 divided by 4 is equal to 18. Therefore, 4 multiplied by 18 is equal to 72. Next, 72 is also divisible by 6. 72 divided by 6 is equal to 12. Therefore, 6 into 12 is equal to 72. 72 is also divisible by 8. Therefore, 72 divided by 8 is equal to 9. Then, 8 multiplied by 9 is equal to 72. Now, we can say that the factors of 72 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 18, 24, 36 and 72. We shall write the factor pairs of 72 as 172, 236, 324, 418, 612 and 89. Is it clear for you children? Here is a homework activity for you. Do it well. That's all for today children. We shall continue our class on the next day. Okay? Thank you.